about time that I get my way. Steamrolling whatever I see. How despicable me.
Welcome back. Just a wave motion. Ah, heading over to me, huh? Gron. I wonder if he's friends with Hosdingo. Find you guys, we can attack. Fine, we'll get to base. Let's see, I think it is ZEZIMA. Pretty sure that was him. It'll be on video. Yeah, unfortunately. Well, that's kind of selfish. We should still be looking out for other people's bases, because they could be friendly. And the dingoes, I was paranoid about them when I lived on the mountain, but they still don't deserve to have their base torn apart. Unfortunately, my teammates don't want to fight, so. And if I tried to fight, it could end well, it could end bad, I don't know. Right now, I don't have the experience enough to fight effectively. I haven't done the combat training video yet. Last night we couldn't do it because Urza didn't want to, or she just didn't. What was it? Or she might have had to go to bed early because of work. So, unfortunately, time schedules, it's kind of hard to do something like that. We should let Gron know that found a little troll dead. Oh boy. The ding lings. Yeah, unfortunately. told me, press G, please. Urza is, but I don't know, I can't disobey orders from the guild leader, so if she says not to fight, I don't fight, so.
Oh!
Ow. Hey, back off.
Oh!
Whoa, whoa. Oh! I don't know. I lost track of the conversation from those wolves. So that's where double wolves were. I was wondering where some people were talking about double wolves. I never ran into the two wolves. I really want to help them and fight, basically, and take them down, but without any teammates to back me up and everything, it's kind of hard to get that, you know, inspirement or courage to do it. And right now, most I can do is just follow orders for now. Yes, you are. You are chatting with Brundonx. I can see that. Oh well, it's not a total loss. The server wipe's gonna happen in a few days anyway, so it makes no difference. Ah. I guessed. First part of this video, I thought I was going crazy, and then we run into him. We could kill the dude, but the thing is that it's probably not worth it. This is probably him right here.
Ha! Fresh meat! Ah! Fresh meat!
Hey, look at that. I think that's like a Japanese insignia, isn't it? So, let's see. Yeah, there's a lot to happen right there. Just standing here. I can see that. Well, it's not so bad. Server wipe soon, so it'll be gone anyway. Ah! Tapped the keys too fast. Mm-hmm. Okay. Let me ask the guild leader real quick. Can join. I would think that's me. Let's see. Whisper. Kind of a safety thing, you know. Akratraz prison here needs a security.
This big tribe, you outsider.
Give me your stuff.
Why you look like that?
You look, can't win.
Like smushy. What you want?
To offer membership to Gordon. Invite. Hear a little click sound. There you go. And welcome to Akratraz Prison. Runts worked a long time building it. Raise the roof. I'm doing a series on Region of Kings. And yes, guys, I will be returning to Dark Souls and Lord of the Rings soon to finish it up. Right now, this game's just drawing my attention a good bit, so it's having me a lot of fun on it. Winter is coming again. Huh. I don't mind those servers, it's just that... That's one thing I wouldn't mind knowing, is how to make my own server, because if I made my own, it'd be pretty interesting. Nah, I guess we could try it for Season 2, why not? Sure thing. We can check it out. Sure thing, we can check it out. We killed the bear. You guys are gonna be nutty. Anyway, guys, yeah, we need to start looking for what's his name's base. I'm heading to Bear Trap Base. I'm gonna scout it before the wipe so we can do a epic battle there. Are working towards about 13 more minutes, so we're gonna have to book it if you want to get there. Down there now. I was paranoid about them below me, but I moved here because of Urza being attacked. A little paranoid about it. I mean, it wasn't that bad. I mean, they were good guys. Yeah, what I need is combat training. So peaceful, I have not fought much. We're gonna follow the yellow brick road all the way to the bear trap base. Because if I remember correctly, if you stick to the roads the entire way, bear trap base should be really close to the roads. And if I die, it's no big deal. I mean, the only reason why I didn't fight the dude back there is because he backed off. If he would have came at me, I would have had no choice but to fight. Look at that, you can see her house in the distance. Wow, no wonder people are like noticing it off the bat. Unfortunately, he spotted me like right off the bat, so that was unfortunate. If he wouldn't have spotted me, I probably could have snuck in with a sniper crossbow hit and then got a few hits in and took him out. I told them if they get attacked, they can join our group and build around our base. Hey, look at that chicken. Trying to think, medieval. When I play this game, it's just that you get so submersed in the... Oh, there's where the dang iron was. It's further down. Yeah, I get so submersed in the game that it actually becomes like I get the same feelings I would as if I was in this position. So it's kind of like my adrenaline gets pumped up and it's like, oh, your brain freezes up. You're just not used to the combat. And I guess for some reason it has a different feeling compared to fighting an NPC. For some reason, he feels like if you lose to an NPC, it's no big deal. But for some reason, when they're a player, you feel like you're just a lot more, like a lot more at risk than just dying. It's weird. I can't explain it, but I don't know. That's just how I get with it. It's probably because I'm still new to it. I don't know. The habit with me is I think too much, so... Thinking about it too much can probably cause the problem. Hopefully we'll find this base before half hour hits. There's more iron right here. Wow. There's like no houses around, so you could probably stretch out for a little while. Come all the way down here and mine all this iron. And I heard about people who are noobs when it comes to combat, or people who are like coming in with nothing on them, but the club can still kill people with like iron armor or steel armor, just based off just paying attention and blocking hits and getting those hits in. Crazy how far you can hear a siege weapon. I would have charged in if we would have had some people cause a distraction. What I was going to use is maybe runt or something just to cause a distraction so he goes running towards them. Then I would move in on the siege and then take it out. Because, I mean, if we had a formulated plan right there, we could have wiped it out. But the problem is that My team doesn't fight, unfortunately. They're still there. I would be careful, because they're still there, almost. Hopefully he's okay with being a member, because... While he's a member, he can just build around our base, and I can change the settings so he can go in and out of his own house without any problems, and he can be his own solitary person. For a little while, until we can actually trust him. Because it's not like I don't trust him, it's just that, there are trolls even on YouTube, so you gotta be careful. No, they're talking about Hans Dingo killing him or something. snowman's on. Unfortunately, I think snowman's gonna be an issue. Yeah. Let's go check something out real quick. Who's the king right now? Snowman's the only one on, and I don't know what he's doing. So we're taking a huge gamble by doing this. The water can make you hear stuff, so it might be smart to avoid the water. Let's go in. Dun 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 dun. Dun 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 dun. Demo 7. Or whatever that was. So we're gonna do all this. Chances are I might end up dying. Who knows? That man will probably come rushing. Aha, look at that. Good, we're out of his territory. Check that out. Wow. That's crazy. Snowman will probably come chasing after me, most likely. That sound, I learned that travels pretty far. So if he's around his base, he'll know. You can see a slight glimmer of what's going on over here. We'll just follow the channel. That should lead us away from Snowman. Conquered by some things. Some things, huh? Well, you end up being killed. I guess that's how it's gonna work. But it looks like we're probably hitting our peak point right now on our video. Footage for the day. Oh, I can't get up it. Let's get out of their territory and keep following the river channel. I think Runt's done that before, like, you know, told him the crests before. I'm pretty sure Urza's told me that she and Runt did that with a wooden one, I think. So Lord Tashi either is just on the border of Snowman's territory, or he's part of Snowman's group. But taxes are 5%, which makes no sense. So maybe he's trying to give a false impression. Pretty much. The server tends to be a pretty peaceful server. This why they have no rules in Chaos. Anyway, guys, that'd probably be it for this video. We'll have to try again and find in his base, but we found some things, which that's an interesting guild. And I'll talk to you guys later. Bye.